Lyndon Johnson was sworn in as president hours after John Kennedy was killed in 1963. The following year, voters elected Johnson to the presidency in his own right. He won by the largest popular vote margin in United States history. Johnson was a skilled politician who worked with Congress to pass a number of reforms. He described a great society for all Americans and aimed to end poverty and racial injustice. But he failed to end the conflict in Vietnam and increased the number of U.S. troops sent there. Johnson became deeply unpopular by the end of his term. In 1968, he decided to retire rather than seek re-election.